Okay. Well, I'm gonna do some more Vampire Survivors. I wanna get the final achievements. So then I'm back up to 100%, so that's the goal for today. If you're watching this later on YouTube, thanks for clicking, by the way. Hope you've been enjoying so far. Not secrets. Ugh. Unlocks, that's what we want. Obtain the Atlas Gate in Boss Rush. Alright, I guess Tiny Bridge. Let's go Tiny Bridge. I'm curious as to what that actually is. The kazoo. Alright, let's go. Apparently it has just... The tongue is inherent on this one. Rune Tracer. Thinking how I'm gonna build this. Yeah, we'll go whip. Why not? Hey, Gamer Freak, how's it going? Gonna hang out here for a little bit whilst I get leveled up. How am I? I'm okay. Nothing happens on the 25th, but overnight I had some technical issues with my VODs on YouTube, and I've just spent the whole day basically fixing that stuff. It's been a bit of a headache. But otherwise, yeah, not a whole lot going on today. Let's not do that yet. Yeah, I mean, the 25th is usually just a day of lazing around. Because we do everything on the 24th in my family. Oh, yeah, right. I should probably get this. Like, this. So, hang on. I'm not. Holy heart. Okay. Yeah, it's fine. That's that. I probably should have grabbed the other whip, but that's okay. How about everyone else? Any plans for today? I know it's actually Christmas for people now. My Christmas is just ending. Oh, right, you got the whip for free. So hang on, what else is free? Okay, cool. No, I've played this well then. Touch that. The stage gets really hectic. I just want to make sure I'm prepared. Okay, that's all the passives. Hang on, just thinking. Probably a good idea. I'm just gonna run to this thing that I'm supposedly getting. Giving me what I want. I guess this is an artifact. Allows all Solomeo to morph when reaching level 80. I guess it's a character. Whoa, Reapers. I want Bible. How are we going on whip? One more whip. I'll just grab it. It's fine. I don't think it's gonna evolve anyway. This is not gonna work out. I'll keep going with the life form scan because it'll do the stat up thing. Okay, there's whip. Still no luck. Oh, there we go, finally. Good timing. Wait, where's... Oh, there it is. Okay. So good. It looks like this character gets more tongues as time progresses. Yeah. Alright. I just saw the icon go off. Which I guess is pretty neat. What? No upgrade. I was expecting the upgrade for the whip. This is just a 15-minute stage, so I figured it should have been good by now, but maybe not. Well, it's not going to evolve, but that's okay. I gotta be careful because I want that chest. I need it to land somewhere where it's accessible. Oh. Became a red orb, never mind. Just to, get all the XP. There's a bunch I missed out on. Get it! Okay, there we go. I mean, not the one I wanted. character's not bad. Build is pretty much done. I just wanted this stage gave more chests, but maybe I don't remember it correctly. Hey Nick, how's it going? What's that sword just drop? Okay, there. Get it. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna open my drink. I got a cold drink and I haven't opened it. It's going all right. How about me? I'm all right. Just did nothing today. It's Christmas Day and yeah, there's not a whole lot to do. Honestly, just spent the whole day just fixing up the debacle with the VODs on YouTube. So, I got most of them cut and uploaded. Just gotta do a few more tonight and then all good. I've changed some settings and so far the first recording I did seems okay. So we'll see. Yeah. Glad I figured it out. Well, I don't want to jinx it. If I can get through, like, say, 5 recordings and it's all good, then awesome. I'm just glad I realized that sooner rather than later, because at least the Twitch VODs are still up. But if I would have figured this out, like, a month ago, that would have, I mean, a month later, that would have been heartbreaking. Sort of had no way to get that stuff back. I took it out. Yeah, I took it out. That's it. Got any plans for today, or just gonna be chilling? Cause you've been sick, right? I don't know if that's gonna drop a chest. Oh wait, this is just it goes to 20 minutes, I think. Officially on sick leave until the 26th and 27th they're going to work, but 24th to 26th is national holiday. Ah, got ya. I thought this stage was only 15 minutes long, so okay, I got longer than I thought. Didn't drop a chest. I also saw the steam sales are on and I picked up some stuff, even though I was trying to avoid it. I was just like, man. There was actually some alright stuff on sale. I got, I got the Blasphemous Twin Pack because that was really well priced. And I figured I'd play it on PC so then I can do good quality of it. That's the one you'll look at too. It's a good price. So I was like, ah. I really did want to play those games and now that the new PC is set up and, you know, the quality is good, I will most likely play it. I picked up a couple of other cheap games that I think I'll probably check out at some point. Nothing super brand new, but it's just like, well, the PC version. That reminds me, I should look into the PC version of Crash Bandicoot. The trilogy. Not that I'm gonna do it anytime soon, but it's like, if the PS4 version was never enhanced for the PS5, well, that just sucks. So, guess I'll look at the PC version. I'll see how easy it is on 60 FPS. Well, I played the Switch version originally, so you can probably guess the problems I had. I'll have to see if it's on sale. People say it doesn't matter, you strongly disagree. It matters under certain context. Not every context. But there are certain contexts where it does matter. Like, pixel art games, to me, it doesn't matter. Right? Like, because I grew up with pixel art games that ran at like 24 FPS. So, to me, those feel fine. I guess my eyes used to it, like, it's okay. But for something that matters with precision and timing, absolutely the 60 FPS matters. Like, if the gameplay requires something where you need to be accurate, Celeste, you need 60. I got through with 30, but I would imagine 60 would have been better. Damn it. I got hit. Try again. Alright, I tried. Anyway, one less achievement. So there's only a couple to go. Which I think they're easy. It's just the map on Lake Fiskari, which, okay. So here haven't I played as? I haven't played as you. Hate that they add new achievements. I know. You're 100% the game then. Like, not 100% it anymore. Where's my attack? Holy crap. That took forever. Alright, I'm putting a force field around myself. Immediate force field, hurry up! Why is this being so annoying right now? I'm looking for a space exploration game, Astroneer. I think I've heard of it. Okay, there we go. Got my footing, sort of. So hang on, what do we got? How was that? We need curse and duplicator. Okay. Oh, curse is free on the map. Oh, crown. So is crown, but that's all right. Yeah, I'll have to have another browse. Now we should be golden. Is there another? There's no new games for a while. I can look at stuff that's been on the backlog for a while. Or stuff that is just, I guess, different. I need to get around to God of War Ragnarok. I haven't made time for it. I know there's a DLC out for it now. That's how much time I didn't make for it. Now there's a whole DLC for it. Just played the DLC. Is it tied to the main story or is it separate? The DLC is a roguelike, really? Excuse me, is this singing happy birthday? It's about Kratos' past, but has characters from the main story. Oh, okay. I don't know what was with the happy birthday. There's my duplicator. Okay, so hang on, let me match it up. Heart, duplicator goes to that. That goes to that. Duration goes to that. Wait, hang on, what am I missing? Heart goes to wand. Okay. Lifeform analyzer goes to that. Duplicator goes to that. Oh yeah, no, okay, I can pick this up. I'm guessing it tells the part, just trying to retell what happened in the original games. Hang on. Man, I've forgotten how to navigate this map. I think you have to go left to go around. Don't want to spoil much on the DLC. Yeah, fair enough. Once I got through Yakuza, then I'll think about it. Also, Yoshi's Island is almost done. did I play the original games? The God of War? One of them briefly. I think it was 3. But I really don't remember much of it. Didn't have a PS2, and the PS3, like, probably towards the end of its life, we picked up cheap games, but... yeah, not really that many. For the DLC, it's nice to have played the OG games, but it's not necessary. Okay. Yeah. Slowly. Wait, it didn't give me another what? Oh, because I guess I'm 5 minutes in, A little annoying. It's been so long since I played this Fiskari map that I really don't remember how to get around in it. I know you kind of have to wrap around. Is there a bridge somewhere here? Nope, guess not. I guess I'm gonna go for the skull. I just realized this bonus thing has been going for like 5 minutes almost. Oh no, I died. The what? Oh god, this is forest! Well, that sucked. What else have we got? Increases enemy spawn quantity by 100. That sounds interesting. I mean, to start off with this as well, it's like... yeah, should be fun. Going Laurel. Yeah, let's go guns. Why not? Have some fun. I need orb. Okay, we got cross for free, so don't bother with that. Eesh. Not great choices. I can't believe I've already had to banish! I guess I'll get area. Much stuff and I can't pick it up. I mean, area is indirectly helping, but rather the orb. Top left red one, what do you mean? Oh, that was a red crystal thing. Oh yeah, this here. These choices. They have not been good. Thank you. All right. There we go. It's just to make this easier to pick up, you know? It doesn't matter. I know Victory Road's like a little cheesy, but that's fine. Get the easy one. Yeah, true. I don't know. Try to avoid using it where possible. I would like some at night, but I want life orb form analyzer. That's the one. The green arrow, it's the map. It's the item that I'm supposed to be getting that they added to this. I'll get there eventually. Yeah. That being said, there is a purple chest in the town at the north. Got melted. I need to pick my other passives. I want cooldown, I want the imposter. Well, what I forgot what it's called. One of the Among Us passives. Hang around here for a little bit. Movement speed's not on this map, is it? No. Okay. I might get move speed. Cool down. Hoping the other items line up. I need the other gun. It's not giving me the other gun. There's the life sign scan, that's what it's called. Life sign scan, that's what I wanted. Now I just need the other gun. That's not going to do anything. I like the 108 item. The pretty cool protection item. It's really strong early on. Wow, you don't see this one that often. Doesn't seem to be prioritizing the evolution items. What's my luck at? It's at 50. It shouldn't be that horrible. Okay, duplicator. Definitely want that. Not yet. I will eventually get Summon Knight, just not yet. Still after that second gun. Thank you! Finally! Okay, now I just need the Among Us item, and then that's build done for now. Mini guys, GG. Alright, we get it. Now I can get these. At this point, waiting around for that's probably gonna take a while, so let's just. Yep, that's a good call. Lead it slowly. Okay, hang on. Just wait for the life form scan to be. That's it. It's at max. Ghost is at max. Let's grab it. Awesome. This is very early. I gotta add 11 minutes. So we'll see how ridiculous this gets. Hopefully the cooldown will just keep proccing. I just saw one proc, so that's good. I want to see how crazy this will get. That's another cooldown proc. We're at 54 already. One more. Hey. Okay, here we go. No, you know what? No. I'm gonna wait for Summon Night again. Apparently I left that behind. There we go. I'm not gonna be boring. And go the Lancer. Well, that is, yeah. Okay, got the map. A detailed map when in Lake Viscari, which should have been there from the get-go. But whatever. I'll hang out here for just a few minutes. Oh, that's it. Alright. Thank you. Okay, where are we going next? We're going to get the ring. I missed the gauntlet. Brace the thing. We'll go back for it. It's just over here. I'm gonna go always money. Oh, there. Alright, good stuff. Cooldown's at 60. Getting off. That should scale. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, we're going into the forest now. Yeah, I mean, this is already getting ridiculous. We'll get to see a really good OP build. Even without the sword, this was gonna go crazy. You can hear the sword speeding up. Pretty much already done. Who can tell what's going on? You better believe I'm going after the skull. Cooldown proc'd again, you can hear it. Wait, how do I get out of this? Oh, I have to go around. It doesn't let me back through the way I came in. What? Oh, down this way. Look at how many beams of light are appearing. It's just the crown now. I can't see what I'm doing. Oh, GG. All right, build done. So, how are we looking? 75% cooldown. Actually, that's not true. Now build's done. I think we definitely hit the snowballing point. I want the cooldown to keep going. It's at 78. This is definitely the most broken item in the game. If you can get it early, man. Okay. Looks like I get a free item. I'm going Clock Lancet now. Looks like I'm getting Lancet after all. Oh my god. Alright, that's it. 81. It's snowballed. Come on, cool down. Got the Lancet going around in the circle. It's keeping everything permanently frozen. This is the chaos I came here for. Yes! Alright, 87. When you see 0.3, it means cooldown. 90. 99. Holy shit. Alright, 102. Yeah. Now this thing is just giving me stats like every few seconds. Alright, avert your eyes because this is probably going to get insane. This is going to be just permanently on. It's just going to be flickering, the light. Oh my god. Yeah, okay. You cannot see my character anymore. Look at the shot, how it's shooting the time stopping stuff. Like, nothing can move now. One fourteen. I'm glad they're not nerfing this into the ground. 120. Twenty-six. All right, we're gonna hit level 300. Negative 129. All right, final minute. Dude, look at the whip. It's just this burst of red because of how often it's going off. You cannot see it. The beams of light as well. It's just incredible. 132. I think this is the strongest I've ever gotten. If the health bar wasn't there, I would not be able to know how to control my character. I'm straight up running away from this thing. I'm not letting it catch me. I got it. 141, look at the stats. 754 health, 3.8 recovery, 13 armor, 302 move speed, 147, 148, 156, 266, negative 141 cooldown, plus 10 amount, plus 10 revival. Mental. Look at the lancet, how quickly it's spinning. Oh yeah, they're still going up. It's at 144 now. Alright, those are the final stats now. It's not going to go up anymore. I got another res out of it. Holy crap. That was fun. Okay. And officially the last one is obtain Atlas Gate and Boss Rash. I haven't played as this character. Boss Rash. Funny rerolls. Orb. So where is this item? I guess I have to wait, huh? I have my strategy. I haven't done this in a while, so we'll see how this goes. Life leech. And I need my boss killer as well. Okay, leave that for now. Yeah, what is fire, actually? Oh, gold. Curse bar. Alright, got it. Figured it was something like that. I don't want to spread myself too thin. There's the bracer. Nice. That's excellent timing. So far, so good. Yep. Not that I think I'll get to evolve it fully, but still useful. Weep, and hopefully, yep, there we go. Cool. Alright. Should be okay now. That's a shame. I hope I can get knife up to where it needs to be. I might be able to gamble on this. Let's see. Okay, there it is. I might be able to get the upgraded flame. keep going with Summon Knight. Oh, there's the thing. Enables base game adventures, which I haven't done yet, so. Okay, that's done. Oh, crap. Hey, confirm. I was about to say, you're up late. Woke up, unfortunately. Ah. And hopefully got some form of sleep. Got much going on today? Every time you wake up, it means you get to live another day. One time you might not wake up at all. Man, that's like existential. It is true. May have spread myself a little too thin here. I'm gonna try and finish the whip at the very least. The upgraded whip should keep me alive. There we go, get the leap. Good timing. Too defensive. That thing with the legs is so messed up. I'm gonna go knife. Knife. Oh boy, here we go. Knife. Summon Knight, unfortunately, didn't hit max rank. I'm gonna get this, let's see. Ah, that's unfortunate. Dude, stop. Come on. It's giving me bad stuff. It's not gonna let me finish it. Alright, well. I mean, hopefully Whip can carry. That's better. Ooh. That spawned directly on top of me. I mean, I'm gonna try and get something evolved. Might be able to get knife after all. I just need to hang in there a little bit. I'm focusing the blue one. Okay, hang on. I'm going for a risk. Oh. Revive quickly. Oh my god. Just how on earth am I supposed to survive that? Yeah, it didn't work. Oh well, I got the thing anyway. What is this? Welcome to Adventures. Each adventure is a self-contained story, a series of daring side quests composed of remix content from the base game. Your base game is disconnected from adventures and isn't affected by progress. Only your relics carry over. Garlic Paradise? Oh, there's a few. Garlic! Garlic Paradise? Okay, well. I mean, I feel like you don't get much here. I would say the important ones are like something along those lines. Defang's cheap. Okay. Oh, crap. It was cooldown, cooldown, magnet, magnet, move speed. Get area. No, recovery. Ugh. I'll get the one recovery and defang twice. Poe recalls a simpler time when surviving the madness of the forest and hoarding masses of garlic was all that mattered. Armor also affects, you know, this music though. Oh, the cooldown of this reduces when moving. GG, that one. It's garlic a spice So I don't know what it's classified as. It might just be a root vegetable. Could be a... I don't know. That's something I'm not, like, really willing to say it's one thing or another. It could be one of those odd cases, like, where tomato is a fruit and so is eggplant, technically. This doesn't appear to be an objective on the- I guess it's just survive. It has a bud and leaves in it, so you would say it's a veggie. That's what I was thinking. Like, it's probably just a vegetable. I'm right. Alright. Good. Love it when that happens. It's a root vegetable. Hey. If this was a trivia night, I would have won some points for the team. By the way, has anyone... How often have you seen a microwave with knobs on it? I'm asking everyone. You would have confidently overruled and ruined it for everyone. See, that's the spirit. That's... There's a joke about, like, you know, just being the American in the group. I'm kidding. It's okay, Americans. I love you all, but like... I had to make that joke. Your old workplace had a fancy microwave and knob that's at the time. Okay. So, they exist, I guess. What is this music, man? It's kind of cool. Just doing as the game told me, just collect garlic. You can't turn off censored chat in iPad and it's seriously censored knob, really? That's strange. Because knob is usually like, what, a British thing that people use as an insult? Maximum garlic. I mean, I guess it's restricted how, what the items are. I got Laurel, I guess. Just when things start getting tough, it's probably a good idea to get it. That's kind of cool, this adventure mode. If you're picking the game up for the first time, it's neat. I just find it weird that it's not unlocked from the get-go. Like, this would be a good way to get you into the game. Just, I guess, if you compare it to, like, what I was doing the previous run. Yeah, that's okay. All right, let's just grab it. That's fine. More garlic. Yeah, I should be moving because I got that thing where if you move, it cools down more. Should be just doing that. Cool. Take that. The old man zooms. I like playing as old men in games. I find it funny. There was the dude in Bloodstained, Alfred. That guy. Just wrecked shit. This old man in the garlic. Wrecking shit. Probably some old European dude who used to go to the club back in his early days, you know? That's why his theme is like this. He's 80 years old, but is still into, like, discotheque. My name is Giovanni Giorgio, but my friends call me Giorgio. Now it's not giving me the other bird. I picked up this bird because I was getting the other one. Now it's not showing me the other one at all. Okay, yes, please. Let me move quicker. Now we zoom in. It's just an old man now with his pet bird and cats. Probably get this. I don't think there's any point in holding out here. Thank you. There we go. Alright, double bird. The old man that eats garlic and has the menagerie. Used to go to the discotheque. The old man robs a pet store. I would imagine if this was on the news, there'd be CCTV footage of just the old dude breaking into the store. We're live on the scene, Johnny. Witnesses say it was an absolute bloodbath. This old man walked into the store demanding that two parakeets and a cat be handed over to him. Unfortunately, the clerk was hesitant and the man immediately went on a rampage. Hundreds dead. And all we can ask ourselves is, where is Spider-Man? That's a reference from when I got stuck under a bridge in Spider-Man and couldn't get to the scene. Should probably break out of there. Use the Laurel to do that. Sorry, this music is funny. Well, I'm well equipped for this part. Got the cooldown book finally. Old man can move. Keep leveling up the birds. Okay, got our second card. Also emit by magnet. Yeah. Oh wow. Okay, well now we're cruising. That's a good combo for garlic. Gotta be careful. These werewolves. Problem is, I gotta keep moving. Oh, Laurel, please. How am I doing? Okay, still a while away from evolution time. At this point, I should probably just pick one up. This is getting really scary now. I'm keeping a tight circle so then the damage zones kind of stack up on one another. Trying to move to the chest. This is definitely a challenge. How are we doing? Okay, it's just white burb. This is horrible. I don't have revives either. One more. Come on, one more level. There it is, thank you. It didn't evolve, why not? Thank you, there it is. All right, we're good. I was worried. It really was. I can just freely get these. What? That's not fair. I picked Candy Box so I could get a free weapon. It didn't give me anything. Why offer me the Candy Box if I can't actually pick? What a waste. Okay, I feel like the old man . This is tough. I'm gonna get this. It just makes sense. Like, daggers would let me take out other things, but this just makes sense to me. And I don't have to worry about life. It's just, we're cruising now. I guess that made up for... Well, I got scammed, but then redemption, and this, it's fine. I forgive the game. Now I might be able to take these on and get the upgraded Laurel. The candy box thing was pretty lucky. Oh, okay. Thank you. Okay, let's just go with money for now. Let's see if we can take it out. Maybe I can. I'm hoping the damaging circles will do enough. I could just bring it with me for now. Let's just go to the other one. I mean, I don't need to hang around. If it wasn't for this... Oh, wow, it's already dead. If it wasn't for the whip, I think I'd be a little more worried. Well, this has been a success. So far. Keep earning money so that I can buy upgrades, because probably important to do so here. I'm gonna leave that. So what I'll do, I'll go get the thing and then come back. Okay, another one. Plus the weapon cost plus one, and the characters may want to gain plus three. Oh wow, no, that's good. Garlic's gonna get plus three. That's super good. Look at how many circles it's doing now. Like a trail of death. Coin bag. All right, we're nearly there. Where is it? Should be here in a minute. Okay, it's coming up. There we go. But is it still chasing me? I don't see it anywhere. Oh, there it is. I wasn't expecting to get this far on the first attempt. Use that for this. There we go. Once I get to the chest, I'll just stick around there. Oh, okay. Well, that's just good timing. Right? Yeah, cool. Now I don't have to stress. I could go for the rings. At least the silver one. The silver one would be beneficial. I just love how the garlic has just become the circle of death. This is without evolving it. Like, evolving it would be insane how much damage it'd be doing. How far is this thing? I thought it was closer than this. Nearly there. Let me take out this bat first. There we go. Okay, well, last 2 minutes. Oh no, it's curse. Oh well, that's fine. A little curse. No big deal. Whoa, ooh, that hurt. I'm hoping I get enough money to be able to afford a mount. Might get there. Okay, I definitely got it. Good stuff. First try for reals. Survive 10 minutes in the forest as an old man. See, they're not achieved. There's no Steam achievements for this. I'm almost done with the collection already. Oh, wait, never mind. But this is like for the base adventure, I guess. I don't know. Okay, so yeah. Oh crap, I want a refund. Bye bye bye. I'm gonna get rid of Defang now. I got like the important ones. I don't really care about revival too much. Not quite enough. That's okay. This is fun. Okay, chapter 2. A wave of monsters awakens Poe, reminding him that modern life still stinks. Perhaps a loyal four-legged friend will show him the way. Oh, now it's the standard music. Yeah, I mean, beginning, that one's good. I could just make Scarlet super strong. What the? What is this? Never bother with the adventure thing. It's not bad. I mean, I've got 100% on the game again. So I figured it was worth a look. Content. Had a much better time last time at the start. Anything you buy from Adventure Merchant is unlocked for the entire adventure. Oh. Definitely want that. At least now I don't have to keep forcing movement. I guess I should check out all the vendors, huh? Definitely want movement speed. I'm surprised this adventure thing isn't tied to Steam achievements. Basically the same achievements in-game. Yeah. That's what I mean, that it's weird. It's like, very similar. Not sure why they weren't hooked in. Kinda glad it's not on Steam Achievements a lot, because there's more to do. What's at your store? Interesting. I feel like I should purchase the whip, because it says it's available for the rest of the adventure then. I'll buy it. Oh shit, I died. Whoops. Ips. My bad, but Antonia's unlocked. I walked into something I shouldn't have. I think it's interesting because then, instead of starting a whole new file, you just kind of start a new adventure. Like, this is just in lieu of starting a new file. Going for the expensive build, huh? I'm just glad they get a free level of whip. Sells spinach and armor, which I guess I'll buy armor. This is better than having to go birds, you know? Garlic. I probably should have grabbed Candelabra. I'm gonna get my free level. How's this looking? Getting there. Definitely want wings. Oh, I got. Oh. Why am I messing this up? That was so stupid. I'm gonna think ahead. Healing is double recovering HP damages for the same amount. Yep. Thinking well ahead. Wait, why is this? Because regen is healing? Interesting. They even got knockback. Sure. We'll be able to evolve garlic this time around. Thank you. I think this is a better way to introduce people to the game. Garlic. Good cooldown. Cooldown. I'm going to the Rune Tracer guy. definitely should go Laurel. It won't die. There we go. Pull down. Let's stick with this. I mean, I'll buy a crown. Let me just think for a sec. I don't think there are even other passives I can get right now. You know what? Sure. I'm gonna go with this. Alright, what's up for now? I'm going for the hearts now. Hopefully this works out. Got it, Nick. This is a lot further away than I thought it would be. We're coming up on the 8-minute mark. Okay, here we go. Ugh. Gimme, thank you. A little risky. Got it, Nick. gonna be hard to move. I think I'm gonna have one more try at it. Oh, that's 6,000, never mind. Okay. I just got unlucky because I got a lot of cooldown stuff. I got passive upgrades. I didn't really get much in way of weapon. Just disappointing. So I wasn't as strong as I should have been. Going. Yep, good. All right, this is better. Now whip is actually strong. We're gonna get that for free, so let's not bother. Okay. Buy the bracer. Buy the wings. There's armor. Alright, we've got a good setup. This is working out much better. Now garlic and whipper, good. Alright, so I want cooldown. And I was gonna say crown, so there's crown. All right, I got a good feel. I got a good feeling about this one. Like, this is good. In terms of the stuff that I want leveled, it's great. Going for, well, I guess I need one more passive, but I'll hang around there. I need candelabra. I was gonna go cooldown, but I think candelabra is probably better. I guess we'll see which one appears. The heart should be free. Jeez, these bat swarms and pushing stuff into me. Cooldown book it is. Alright. Which means I can get this now. Stick to this for now. Whip. Getting there. skeletons should be coming. Oh boy, it's the tanky bats. Ugh. XP is gonna slow down for a little. Hang on. Okay, that's been just the 10-minute mark, technically. I'm being careful, I don't wanna mess it up. Got it, Ick. Okay, gimme. It didn't give me the upgrade. Wow, okay, well. That sucked. I should still be fine, like, this part shouldn't mess me up. There we go. Thank you. Okay. Yep, that's what we want. Oh, now. Now it's good. Right, I gotta build. Excellent. Probably not gonna get a whole lot of money out of that. Whole $18. Like, I want something to be able to fight things, so... Knives is next. Just pushing power. Okay. Alright, well, two weapons are ready to evolve. There we go! Old man knows how to move now. How far away is this thing? There we go. Good. Clear all the guardians. Go, boss killer, go. There we go. Alright. I mean, I guess you're just unlocking what you used to unlock. It's just Pugnala. Where am I headed? I guess I'm headed to Might. Is this an elite? No. Just standard mummies. I should really go get the heart. There we go. It's my... I may as well go get this thing. It's in the vicinity. There's no future. Go, old man, go. Oh man, a heart is an eternity away. Okay. Well, I need to head down anyway. I didn't realize how far away it was. Wings. Wings, we want to move quick. I might head for the witch first. Ooh, this is getting tough. Nearly there. I want to get wand. None of these really will get a benefit. Listed weapon. Yeah, I don't have any of that. I guess this one. make that area fluctuate. We got tiny dagger, big dagger. It's not like I could have bought that anyway. Alright, now we go for the heart. It'll take a while. I'm not doing nearly as well as I was doing the first time. Who is this character? Hold on. I want to see what she has on sale, just so I know. Okay, so that's where you buy the Lancet. Got it. I mean, there's 5 minutes left. Hopefully, I can get something out of it. I almost went past it. Okay. There we go. Alright, there we go. Should be able to reach it. I don't know if I'll be able to get the full cape. It seems unlikely, but maybe the wand. There might be enough time for the wand. Okay, should be coming up. Oh, maybe it's... Oh, no, here it is. Okay, we're fine. I thought I was a lot further away. Everything's under control. That's disappointing. Okay. Should be enough time to do this. Oh, I'm an idiot. I just realized it's already done. Okay, there we go. It is done. Now anything else, just bonus. I'd be surprised if I could pull it off. Keeps giving me right instead of left. Another chest drops, maybe. Yeah, that's right. It's left. I might actually get that. Just one more chest, come on, it would finish the build, that'd be nice. I doubt it's gonna happen. All right, GG. All good. I mean, this is interesting. I'll say it's cool. I might do more of it later, but that's all the Steam achievements acquired again, so... I'm gonna leave it here for now since it's pretty late, but... If you're watching us later on YouTube, thanks for sticking around to the end. Hope you've been enjoying me checking out the latest DLC with Vampire Survivors. And yeah, if you want to support the channel over there, easiest way to do so is just click buttons like the like button, as it helps out the channel out a lot. Or you can watch me play other stuff by clicking one of the videos that pop up on your screen. Yeah, we'll do more of this soon.